for judging is Fearon O'Connor, and she is going to sing for us.
Yeah.
Are you ready? Yeah, I'm ready. All right, see.
ready.
Next up is Tamika Brown. And she's doing some poetry. Is this another original piece?
Yes.
It's another original piece, so it's going to be amazing. I'll just kind of bias it right now. Hold, please.
I am going to attempt to do this by heart. I just wrote it a couple of days ago. Devil, today is my day. I'm not here to play games, and things are gonna start going my way. You've taken so much from me, I'm at the point to where I've had enough. You think I'm some weak killover chick? Oh, I'm coming back to get my stuff. You've used you messed with my money and my honey, and I didn't take it as a joke because it wasn't funny. You've used people to break my heart and to tear me down. Your demons that you have spread all over town. But neither you nor them can put fear in me. I'm protected all day long because I ride with the G-O-D. Yeah, what God has for me is for me. You can never take it away. I wake up with God blessing me, and he's there at the end of my day. See, where you messed up is you should have destroyed me when you had a chance. But now I'm black in your eye because I praise him in advance. Things are going to flip-flop. You're going to be the victim, and I'm going to be the aggressor. I can hear God right now saying, watch me while I bless her. Watch me while I bless her. Watch me while I bless her. Yes, devil, I know you love my little Tamika quotes. So I thought I'd end this little poem on this here note. Ain't nothing going to take me from my Jesus. Take me from my Jesus. Take me from my Jesus. No, ain't nothing going to take me from my Jesus. Take me from my Jesus. Take me from my Jesus. No. Ain't nothing, devil.
Okay, that was amazing. Tamika, first of all, what was the title of that piece?
Ain't Nothing.
Ain't Nothing. I like it. That was good. Okay, next up, one of our residents is going to perform. This is Helen White, and she's going to sing for you.
Oh.
Shot.